one of my mistakes, was how could I have all this great upside without so much downside? And I learned that if I could take good bets, winning bets, that were uncorrelated and diversify well, that I could eliminate up to 80% of my risk without diminishing my expected returns.